Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Faison. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Faison. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Faison. I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Faison. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Faison.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye, ¿de dónde tú eres?
Said, where are you from?
Speak cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you!
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say, but bar, Carlos.
No problem. And I'm going to dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Faison, on me. Let's go.
Get the fuck out of our way! Run! Floor, thank you!
choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be hitting the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. This is it!
Mason, take him out.
Repito.
Ahí está.
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead. Do not engage. Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out! This way, up the stairs.
Got it.
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Romero!
Stay close.
Ahí está!
Confirm!
Inside, go!
Check it out, weapon soldier!
Bowman, take the roof. Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Next, on me. We search room for room till we find Castro.
Sit tight, we'll identify. Target should be up ahead. Roger. Okay, stack up! Nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. 326 is on about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead. Roger. Move inside. Get in position. This is it. You ready to make history?
Bitch. He uses a human shield. She still protects him.
Castro's supporters are fanatical in their devotion to him.
Roman, the target is down.
The work from Carlos isn't good. They're fairly old now. They got half the human army down. And those 326s ain't getting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
We'll be right on our way. Move on.
Contact down.
Roman, take the right.
Roger that.
This way, into the sugar field.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Rebels are getting the asses kicked.
Bring it down there, hook up.
Fine, let's go. Get out of here.
dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my God.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break, America!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Вы только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резно!
Резно.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two?
A step from darkness!
Three!
You can trust this American.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith, Oliver! Support the uprising in the south!
Chief, step five!
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Ura! Forward then! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Spare no one!
Here.
How is this good? Because it is as we wish.
Step five!
Skewer the winged beast! Quickly, my son!
Hope this works.
You won't know what to do.
Sergei!
Thank you.
use tear gas. Breathe.
You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Gutter's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? For duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearings.
I kept hearing numbers. Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford, he had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up.
Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
But no.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, resume position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, what is this?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. We're good.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Take him out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Stop
происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12
пар.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система должна вспомогать любые колебания.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
We're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear his fort before you move up. I'll shut down the counter.
Go!
Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back.
Secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Through the balaclavas. Mason, on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Hostile, get the cooling units!
Really?
steady!
Mason, blow on that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Can't beat them, set it up!
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Yeah! Testing!
So this sentient group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around the door and tuck it. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Reloading!
Heavy
Okay. Tell me, got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit. He doesn't even know
voices. Brushless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. We read it, call out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit!
I'm so tough for shit, John. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Ready.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee Saga was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, these are shit.
Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hoi City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know, but you knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Johnny!
Cover.
No, but God, you like to hold him back this time. Now, Mason!
enemies by the stump! Enemy down!
Look like hammered shit, Mason.
Damn, we'll do that to you.
Good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Stopping the attack and forcing the battalion to return to the MACV compound.
Free City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACB compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACB safe room.
He's alive! We'll fight!
Target 13, hook up.
Incendiaries. Where we heading, Mason?
Son of a bitch.
Let's move. Andre. He's down. He's down.
The safety's on the other side of the war room.
RPG!
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go! He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway!
Boom it! On me!
Mace.
Yezhnov. How'd you get out of Vokuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Hey, did you hear what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason.
Dragovich, Reshenko, Stein. All must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reshenko. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACB. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
We'll make it. You just be there. We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
Marquis, Texas, this is
immediate air support at grid 7, Delta Oscar Tango.
We do not have authorization in that grid.
Pull it together and give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Come look at that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance to my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
We see you, X-ray. Support on the way.
Texas!
That's you! Move it! Keep these guys safe!
Got it!
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
About 3 seconds.
Good work, Mason! There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Ten
the miscarriage could be the result of their newfound ally.
22-21-4-0-14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kopchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
We can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me! Get your head down!
Did you inhale the gas?
Spetsnaz inbound!
Wait! Up the stairs! To the roof! Can you come on?
You can fall with them, is it just? Right side window! Right side! Onto the roof!
Before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay, on me. Okay, on me. Contact down.
Trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
His home turf. The Ural Mountains. Yamatar. That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers, rumors, anything.
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers.
What kind of numbers?
Shit! They've sent in a cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own. You took too low on ammo. We still have a ways to go. This way!
ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark of Calhoun.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6.
Dragovich is second in command, Kravchenko, tested in Vietnam. On them, on us,
On his own? He doesn't care.
Vokuda. Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Krachenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Krashenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, and even now, the blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day.
The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German. And one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Krachenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Krachenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I have ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final kick. Search every corner of this camp. Only Steiner to be spared.
Ura!
He's down!
surrender!
They have tried before! Do nothing!
As possible.
I mean, after this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Morta!
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich. As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the evil the fascist Reich is still lurking strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I don't.
We must hurry!
On your guard.
There are Germans who would sooner see you destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko! Finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Volov! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern Project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
Affected your Nova 6 chemical may be, you still have to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could. But it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. Oh. The military country was a hero. It deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6. Running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Krashenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerf toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, you still with me? Come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg! I'm bleeding! I need some help here!
Shit!
They're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here!
This thing's my...
We're going under, man!
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Moosen.
I will move to high ground to look for Kravchenko's compound.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Never gets old.
Mason, listen.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing my FAC to AAA. Heavy CPU. Disarm it, or bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team,
You cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semdex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Weapons free! Keep your eyes open for that CPU!
Move!
Mason, get position!
Cut that down the roof! Drop him!
Last gun, Mason! Take those bastards out! He's down!
Take cover, grenade!
Spider hole, get ahead! Get a need in that spider hole!
Someone drop a nade in the hole!
Multiple down!
way.
Clear the rest of the village. Mason, over here. And Jimmy, take cover!
Somebody take that son of a bitch down!
Push through! Let's go! Mason, make sure that hoop is clear.
Track tunnel up ahead.
Nice.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see.
Burn a hole!
We have to clear this tunnel.
I'll take it. Swift, with me.
All right. I get the horn to scour in the area.
Lehman 9, this is X-Ray. Prep for recon sweep, 3K radius.
Roger that, X-Ray.
Take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more. Keep that light steady, Mason.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Let's come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over. You monitor! Shit!
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this!
Careful, please. I hear the enemy.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
Hang on!
We are getting close, Mason.
Which way, Reznov?
Follow your instincts, Mason.
Abandoned.
Grushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
The recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far.
Shit.
No!
Grushenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor?
Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Vic, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. Oh, God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You are in the Mekong. Heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA. Down a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.